Delete cells, rows, or columns. Select the cells, rows, or columns you want to delete. On the Edit menu, click Delete. If you are deleting a range of cells, click Shift Cells Left, Shift Cells Up, Entire Row, or Entire Column in the Delete dialog box.